Hey there, it's Ryan Tisbaneski. I'm here at a warehouse near Rincon where the Effingham County Sheriff's Office has seized around $1 million in stolen goods. This is including things like cars. I saw a picture of a Dodge Charger, Pelotons, energy drinks, cell phones, and more. You can find all the details tonight during The News at 5 and The News at 6, as well as on WTOC+.